Namaste YouTube, welcome to Cafe Enoma and welcome to our reaction to Creedence Clearwater Revival. We are going to react to the song Down on the Corner. This is our first time single take honest reaction to this song. We have reacted to Creedence Clearwater Revival in the past, CCR. And you can check out our playlist or type CCR Enoma.
Yeah, let's get started with this one. Simply brilliant. Limited lyrics, but boy, they make so much sense. They paint quite a picture.
Yeah, they do.
You can imagine the whole thing, you know?
Yeah.
People are, you know, heading back home. Everything's over.
Early
the
evening.
Work day is over.
Yeah.
The Billy and the boys gather around
work
the corner.
Boys.
They start playing all with their simple instruments. The kalamazoo, the guitar, everything. Billy is a magic boy.
Billy is a magic boy.
And everyone gathers. You don't have to pay a dime or a
just
nickel.
Just hang around.
Just hang around, have fun. But if you bring a nickel, you'll enjoy it more because they get more encouragement to play. You know, there's a lot of wisdom in that line.
Yeah.
That when you give them a nickel, perhaps the tune will lift. They will be more enthused. They'll be more energetic. They'll play better. Play longer. And that's what people
they will
like.
They'll play longer.
Yeah, I loved it. Pretty simple. No need to even get deep into it. It's very, very easy to understand. Phenomenal music, phenomenal singing. This is a 10 on 10 song for me. This is how it should be. Simple, classy, elegant, beautiful, sublime.
Okay.
Artistic.
You know, apart from the vocals, what was the hero of the song?
The guitar.
As it was like a catchy hook. It was repeating the same tune and it was very catchy. It was very simple, very innocent. Yeah.
Fun, two breaks,
two pieces of it put together. I really enjoyed this. Billy and the poor boys, they are playing.
Do you have anything to share about the lyrics at all? Or anything else?
it's a beautiful thing when young, especially young ones, they start to explore and discover their talent, and especially when they do it out in the open where people can enjoy their talent, people really connect to their music. You don't have to do anything, you don't even need the nickel. Probably you can just tap your feet and that would be appreciated by them too. It sounds great, no? When young children, young people have talent and they are not shy to show it out there.
And this is how many big bands have started.
Came up.
Big musicians,
could
big
be a
bands.
Story of CCR as well. Who knows?
Or of a big musician. Anyone. Any other singer, musician.
Yeah. In a very humble way.
Beautiful, beautiful. Love this song. Simple as it is. Just so profound. It's so wise. Tells you a story so quickly. That's the beauty of CCR.
The beauty of CCR.
Yeah. That's about it. Are you rating for it?
I want to rate it. Yes. I would, you know, for that guitar playing, I'll rate separately. It was 10 on 10. For the vocals, it is 10 on 10. For the lyrics, even though it is less, it packs a story with it. And everyone's story, whoever is a musician, it's 9 on 10 for that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's about it from Enoma. Check out our Patreon page to learn more about us. Link in the description of this video. Thank you for these requests and hope you enjoyed this reaction.